Why, hello, everyone. I am King Asgore. And today, I'm gonna be playing this game. And that, well, the human showed me. He said it's called Minecraft. I don't know, so I think I'll probably give it a try. Let's get started. I'm cool starting on easy. This is my first time. Can't wait to see how it looks. Oh, that's interesting. Okay, so here I am. Ooh, a chest. Now, from what I know, I need to craft. Say, let's see what I can make. Okay, so. Let's go some resources. Oh shoot. Now normally I wouldn't want to kill anything, but it's for survival. So, I'm gonna be building a house soon. This is where I get my new kingdom's gonna start. Oops, you daisy. I have to make some shelter. Hey, maybe I can have a nice cup of tea once I build myself a shelter. Now I am aware that I play as a human in this game. By the way, Tori, if you're watching this, please take me back.
miss you.
Looks like I need to collect more resources. I also got some bread. Okay, now. This is looking good. So far. Ah, flowers. Might as well decorate the outside of my house. Oops, that looks like I need more wood. So anyways, if you want to see any other people of the underground players, then please write what the human calls comment section down below, and we'll be sure to see it. Ooh, what is this? Coal? Wait a minute. Why do I look like this? Ah, there. Go. Anyways, how are you humans doing today? I'm actually doing quite fine, actually. Okay, so I heard that if you get headstone, then you can make more powerful tools you can use in this game. So far, I'm liking this game. Let's see if I could go upstairs and make anything. Furnaces. I need to cook. now. I can get cook this meat. Have a bit better food. See, actually, you know, I think we're making a hoe. To make some plants, to make some more food. There we go. Let's see if my food is done. Ah, there. Now time to drink some tea. Ah, such delicious tea. Oh, it's during night. Should be going to sleep. Whoa, I am stronger. I'm actually being quite the skilled player. I think the young ones can call skilled players noobs these days. Am I right there? I think I heard from someone called Butterscotch pie, scotch pie, or something like that. One day, Fisk was showing me a video. Okay, so to you. Ooh, there's a hole. Well, does that lead to the underground? I would like to see myself. Sorry, animals. I need to eat. I wouldn't do this in real life. Oh, hello, zombie. Oh, why are you hurting me? We are fellow monsters. We should know each other. Now, I am going to be doing this weekly. So, yes. Ooh, hello. Ah, why was it hissing? It exploded. I think I'll go back to the surface. It's kind of unnerving to be on the underground again. No. The memories. Murders. It still haunts me during the night. So anyways, I think that's a perfect point to end this video. Like this if you want more, and I'll see you all later. Goodbye, humans.